It seems as though, or it's as if, we always have a battle that we're facing, or we need to be fighting some sort of battle. Wait, or, have some sort of goal or motivation. And a lot of times, our goal and our motivation is to have no goal and no motivation. But is that really possible? Are we trying to work with magic that cannot happen? Is there a limit? Is there a limit? Is there a limit to the magic? Is there a limit to the figures, the people that are born to the expansion? To infinity? No. No. There is no limit to infinity. I say there are no limits to anything. Infinity is infinite. It just keeps going, The perspectives keep going, and they keep being seen from. Just, would we really want to have no battle, no goal? What would that even be like? I guess it would just be like hanging out, chilling, relaxing. Right? Being completely in the moment. But we're in a system here filled that's not based on that. It's based on time. And when you're dealing with such powerful concepts that, that so much energy has been pushed into, such as the human body, the eye, the robot, the archetype. The butterfly. The face, the personality, the numbers, and the measurements. When you're dealing with those sort of things, fight. And those things were put there because we need them. We need the grind. Maybe. Maybe. within this grind, within this list of powerful entities, that everyone is working with. There is that one that says, yo, the goal here is stability. Is happiness. What's that supposed to do? What is that supposed to do? What are we supposed to do? What are we supposed to do? Fight. Jump around. Fight. Love. Learn. Fiddle around with the different concepts. There's so many of them. Whenever we say, oh, yo, there's a great big world out there. We're talking about the concepts. We're talking about how all the material eye, human being I can conceptualize with their two I